7. This is Eyewitness News.
Grieving parents calling for justice tonight after their 14-year-old son was shot and killed near his San Bernardino home. The sudden loss leaving a gaping hole in his family. I'm Michelle Fisher. Jory Rand is off. This is Eyewitness News at 11. Tonight we're hearing from Aiden Rodriguez's heartbroken parents as police search for his killer. Eyewitness News reporter Amy Powell has more on their plea to solve his murder.
He was a